First LEGO League released a trailer for the 2021-2022 FLL season. Here, take a look. Now it's time to go through frame by frame and find all the hidden details within this trailer. First off, we know now that the season will be called Cargo Connect, and based off the logo we've seen, we can assume that it'll be about the transportation of cargo. Next, we cut through multiple clips of LEGO cars driving on a road, each car representing a different level of FLL. First, a LEGO Duplo truck representing FLL Discovery. Next, a regular LEGO truck representing FLL Explore. And finally, a LEGO Technic truck representing FLL Challenge. We then cut to the logo again, but this time on the challenge map. Next, we see one of the missions on the table. We think that this mission model represents the front door of a house. Suddenly, a yellow LEGO piece appears. Our prediction is that for this mission, teams will have to deliver the yellow package to the front door. A small Easter egg that we noticed is that in the same frame as the front door mission, we can also see a chicken in the foreground. This chicken is very similar to a chicken model seen in the 2015 FLL game Trash Trek. After the front door mission clip, we see a clip of a person picking up a box at what looks like their front door. The next few seconds show an airplane taxiing into position. We then see a cargo being loaded onto an elevator and then being loaded into the airplane. We predict that there will be at least one mission where the robot will have to load cargo into an airplane. Next, we see the Technic truck from the beginning of the trailer drive on the challenge mat. On the mat, we can see all of the sponsors for this season. In addition to previous sponsors like Rockwell Automation and LEGO Education, this season, Amazon is also a sponsor, which enhances the entire shipping and cargo theme. We then get an inside view of the Technic truck driving on the table, where we can clearly see the black lines on the mat used for line following that have been very prominent in the last few seasons. Then, we cut to a real truck driving on the road, again making us predict that there will be a mission where the robot has to interact with a truck model. And then, the very last clip of the teaser is of a cargo ship. We think that this will also have something to do with one of the missions. Finally, we get to see the logo again, and we see that the game will be revealed in August, just like it has been for almost all past seasons. So to recap, we think that all different transportation methods shown in this video will have accompanying missions on the table next season. What do you think of the season theme and shown missions? Tell us in the comments. Best of luck to all teams this season.